The Gravekeeper's Cookbook 1 can be found on a corpse underneath a tree, on the edge of Cerulean Coast, just southeast from the Cerulean Coast west site of Grace. The Gravekeeper's Cookbook 2 can be found on a corpse in Charo's hidden grave, in the first shallow lake that you come across when you enter the area. It's behind a rocky island, where four turtles are paddling.